Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On today's episode, let me show you how you can search inside of a web page. So one of the key techniques you know to use when looking for information on the web is how to search. Not how to search the web, but how to search in a web page. For instance, let's say we want to find out information about the War of 1812, but specifically you're thinking, well, I want to find out, I think the Star Spangled Banner was written, something to do with the War of 1812. So I do a search and there's the Wikipedia article. And I'm going to end up with this huge Wikipedia article here that I could start at the beginning and start reading to find out if there's anything to do with the Star Spangled Banner. Now, I can kind of skim it and maybe go a little faster, but there's no need to do any of that because I can easily search the contents of this very, very long web page. So it's very easy to do this. Let me show you where the menu command is. It's under Edit, under Find, and you've got Command F for Find. Let's use that shortcut instead of the menu item because that's the quickest way to access this. So we'll do Command F, and it brings up this little extension to the title bar here where we've got a search field and we can start typing something in it. So let me start typing for Star Spangled Banner. Let's type star dash and I'll start typing and you can see it does latch on here to the first mention of it. But I can see there's actually 7 mentions of it here. And I could very easily move between all these mentions quickly with the arrow keys here. And we could see that there's also those shortcuts under Find. There was Command G for next and Shift Command G. So I can basically do Command F, type something, hit return, and then Command G to go between them all. So I can get to the references to this text in this very long web page quickly with the Find function. Now note you've got some options here. You've got 2 ways to search. You can search with starts with or contains. So the difference here is that the word must start with the text that you're typing. If it's found in the middle of the word, it's not going to locate it. And contains will actually do it the way that Safari used to work a couple versions ago where it would find text even if it was in the middle of a word. So you want to kind of be aware of this and do the one that you want. For finding information like this, they seem to work about the same. But if you're, say, a coder like I am, sometimes you're looking for parts of functions and things like that and you want to actually use the contains setting to have a more complete search of the entire page for that set of characters. So for instance in this Wikipedia article on organic chemistry, if I were to do Command F and search for carbon, I'd see there's 32 matches. And if I go between these matches, it's always the full word carbon, or I might be able to find something where there's a word that starts with those letters. But if I change it to contained, you can see now it goes to 40 matches and there are actually some appearances here of carbon as the second part of a word. Like hydrocarbons right there. Now if you ever want to find something without typing and you see the first instance of it, like for instance let's look at the word reactions here. I can select the word reactions in the text and notice if I look under the Find menu here I've got Use Selection for Find and it's Command E. So let's use Command E and it will quickly populate the search field here and do the search for us. And then I can use Command G or these arrows to look at all of the instances of that word in the rest of the page. Here's another example of how you can use this. Say you've got a DVD stuck in your DVD drive on an older Mac and you do a quick search for Apple Discussions Eject DVD. You remember there's a terminal command for this. You just can't remember the exact command. So you do this search, you come up with this discussion here and you really quickly, you don't want to read all this stuff, you just want to find out what the terminal command is. So I'm just going to do Command F. I'm going to type terminal and it's going to jump right here. It's going to tell me there's 2 matches and here are the 2 matches. Jump right to this section of the page, pretty far down the page, right in the middle, and there's the command. So very quickly I get to the information I want inside of a long page using the ability to find inside of a web page.